Miss Irene Queen to perform our national anthem.
Thank you.